So along the trail, there's these really, really foggy areas. It smells amazing.